Today we are using Paul Klee's Red Balloon as an inspiration for our project. First, I'd like you to begin by practicing drawing forms. Forms are 3D shapes that show length, width, and height. You can show depth in a form by shading the side furthest from the light source. I've chosen to practice a sphere, cube, cylinder, and cone. Now let's draw our own version of Red Balloon using a style called Surrealism. Surrealism has objects in unusual places to create a dreamlike state. Be sure to include your 3D forms in your picture. I was inspired to draw a building on the right side that reminds me of Matisse's Chapel of the Rosary in France. I drew organic shapes for the stained glass and colored them blue, like the water and the sky. In the center of the picture, I drew two forms of a green cube and yellow cone that looked like spotlights. On the left of the picture, I drew a palm tree under a glass dome. I love all kinds of trees, but palm trees remind me of a beach vacation. In the center, I chose to draw a rainbow hot air balloon, just like Paul Klee. You can choose any type of balloon you'd like. You can choose a get well balloon, congratulations balloon, happy birthday, or a bouquet of balloons like the one in the movie Up. Take me to the south of France to visit Matisse's Rosary Chapel.